you guys need to title your page Math Onimos, I believe is how you say it. Activities, which is 435. Please be quiet. I do not want to have to stop. I am recording and I am teaching. So be quiet, just like they were to you guys yesterday. All right, so today, your activity, you and a partner are going to get a little bag like this. Got some piles in it. And you're going to get a set of directions. So your directions say students are given a set of dominoes. Choose any domino to start with and answer the question on the right side of the domino. Find the correct answer on the left side of another domino and match them. Now answer the next question and continue to match the dominoes. If done correctly, the dominoes will connect to form a circle. Okay, so you should essentially be making a circle. If you all of a sudden make a sharp left turn, probably not right. So in our notebooks, and both of you and your partner are going to be completing each one. So this is the first one that we picked. So I'm going to solve this on the right side, which is going to be 2x plus 3 equals 13. Yes, everybody is solving this one. I'm doing the first one for you, or with you, not for you. So it's 2x plus 3 equals 13. All right, so if we were partners, I'm partner, y'all, all of you guys are a partner. What's the first thing we would do to solve this problem? Jackson?
Subtract 3 from both sides.
All right, so then I bring down my 2x equals 10. What do I do from here?
You divide 10 by 2x, or
so,
just 2.
Yep. So then x equals 5. So my partner and I, we will look through all of these. And you're going to need a little bit of space, so I would obviously spread out where you can record. Watch, it's going to be like the last one. So I would then take this, and these two sides go together. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Because this equals x equals 5, so you connect them together. You can kind of turn them, and essentially you're going to form an entire circle with your pile. So answer, problem to answer, problem to answer, problem to answer. Okay, does that make sense? Mm-hmm. What?
So it's just the same thing as the task cards we did, just smaller?
Sure.
Okay.
So you and your partner need to find a space that's going to be big enough that you can spread these out so you can actually see what's going on. You are also solving every single problem. Both of you, not just one. At the end, like I said, so if you're solving, and all of a sudden you get one, and you're like, this actually is going to go here or here, you'll know. Like, you're just supposed to set them up. And why do you think both of you guys actually have to solve? Why do you think both of you have to solve? Ace.
So that we can check each other's answers?
Right. So what happens, Ace, if you disagreed with my answer and I was wrong? What would you, like, how would you disagree with me? Tell me I'm stupid?
No.
You jump off a bridge?
No.
You'd be like, hey, Miss Penny, maybe you should check your math?
I think I'd be too scared to ask you that.
Why? I make mistakes all the time.
I mean,
I'm okay.
You have to see the teacher. We can't tell you that you're
yes,
wrong.
You can.
No, we have told her that she's right.
You guys are real quick, like, Miss Penny, be mad wrong. You rather did.
Like,
okay, listen. So, that is your activity for today. That is what everybody is doing. When you finish this, because it's not going to take you the entire time, you have multiple things to work on. Work on Friday. There's 23 of you now out of 33 who have completed your work from Friday. I'm still waiting on those. The escape room, because I messed up and did not put the questions on there, is now uploaded on there. Those are not due till Friday. So if you want to get your stuff done for Friday, go ahead, then work on your escape room. If you're done with everything, imagine math, Lexi, or read theory. I know you get tired of that, but it is what it is. Make sure you're done with everything so that you're not like last minute trying to figure it out. Okay? Questions? All right.
Let me get rid of this so you don't.